What's next for you? What's in your future?
My next fight hopefully is sometime in June. I still gotta sit down with Bob and Todd and see what comes up. But I believe that the fight that I'm always about fighting, the fight that the fans want to see. And what I know, they're very interested in seeing the rematch between Bradley and I, and that's the fight that I'm gonna try and go after.
That was a very close fight, and I'm sure that fight probably bugs you because you were on the verge of knocking him out, so you'd like a rematch on
it. Bothers me a lot. Yeah, definitely. I would like a rematch, and Bradley agreed to give me a rematch in 2015, so we'll see. I hope that he's a man of his word.
And how many times have you seen the fight between you and Pacquiao? And if you did, what do you think of your performance? How close do you think that fight was?
I saw it once. I thought it was close, very close. I wish that I would have put in a little more pressure instead of just looking for that one punch, that one right hand that would sit him down. I was just so comfortable knowing and thinking that I was going to apply that right hand that Marquez applied in his fourth fight against Pacquiao. I just felt that it was going to come and it was going to come. And what I should have done is I should have just put some pressure on as soon as I did hurt him or when I did catch him and trying to finish it off there. That's what I would have changed now.
And who would you like to fight next? Or who would you like to fight before you end your career? What's the one fighter that you think?
Still a long way to go, man. You know, so I wouldn't know right now. You know, I've got a long way to go. I'm only 27, so I've got several years to come, God willing.
And would you like a rematch down the road with Pacquiao?
Of course,
it's possible?
That's why I want the rematch with Bradley, because if I beat Bradley, I would show my people that I'm back, that I'm better than ever, and that I deserve a rematch, you know, against Pacquiao. I want to defeat the first guy that blemished my record, and after that, I go back after the next one, which is Pacquiao.
And one more question. There's a great fight going on next Saturday with Keith Thurman and Danny Garcia. Who do you see has the advantage? Who do you see comes out the winner?
My personal opinion is that Garcia wins the fight. He wins it comfortably just because of his advantages in height and reach. And his boxing skills are different rather than Thurman, that he's more of a strong puncher that just goes for the kill. And it's a little wild, but we'll see.
Yeah, Danny always seems to find a way to win his fights. That's why he's undefeated. And you heard it here from Jesse Vargas. Thank you very much.